And finally, we got to catch the gold medalist. Are you excited? I mean, this is your first one of the individual competition. I mean, wow.
خیلی هیجان زدم چون از نتایجم نمیشدید. فکر کنم نقره گرفتم ولی اومدم این ور دیدم طلا اصلا کلا همه چی عوض شد.
Super excited because until the last moment he didn't realize that he's getting the gold. He thought that most probably he's getting the silver medal. Out of the line, he understood that he got the gold medal.
All right, but you had some very strong tents. How do you find yourself focusing that hard in the final? And it's not something that you are used to, let's say.
سخت ولی خب دیگه شده دیگه کاریش.
بعد میگه که چجوری خودت اینقدر متمرکز تونستی نگهداری شانسی؟
نه شانسی نبود ولی خب خیلی سخت بود، قطعا خیلی سخت بود، فینال سطح بالایی بود. ولی خب به هر حال خدا خواست تونست.
He says that it is not like that he doesn't used to it because they have a very hard training back at home. Yeah, and but he says that he thanks God, most probably a little bit of chance. And yeah, let's say it's a perfect day.